Ladies and gentlemen of the class of 2019, do not wear sunscreen. If I could offer you only one tip for the future, sunscreen would not be it. Global warming is a hoax created by China and Rosie O'Donnell. The rest of my meandering advice as leader of the free world and Setsumer in chief, I will dispense now. Stay humble. It's what really smart, super handsome, well-endowed people like me do. Do one thing every day that scares you, like dating some broad over the age of 30. Tweet, but only on the toilet at 3 a.m. Do not waste time on jealousy. Sometimes you're ahead, sometimes you're also ahead. I am always ahead, winning. Travel, bands are great, so great. Build relationships and make Mexico pay for them. Dance like nobody's watching. And you know something else nobody is watching? CNN, failing fake news media losers who would not know a good president if one bit. I'm so sorry. I lost control. That was bad. I'm sorry. Keep your old love letters. Throw away your old bank statements. There are some bills on there from Vladimir I don't want nobody to see. Don't build walls around your heart. Build them on the borders of Texas and Southern California. Do not let bad hombres into your country until you're 100% certain they're staying in Trump hotels. Try everything once, but do it in the privacy of a Russian hotel room. Use waterproof bed sheets. Look up into the majesty of the night sky and stare at the moon, which you will see as part of Mars. I think that's where Darth Vader comes from. Great guy, very bad asthma, that's too bad. Remember, your hair will blow away on the golf course. Always carry spare hair. Air Force One will be fitted with its own branch of Hooters. The Oval Office will have another Oval Office built next to it so it looks like two giant Hooters. When life gives you lemons, say no thank you, life. I don't do vegetables. Prince Charles is not the same prince who did 1999. They're very different people. I respect both of them. Accept certain inalienable truths. Prices will rise. Politicians will philander. Politicians will have to look up philander in the dictionary. Be careful whose advice you buy, and be careful who you ignore. Sometimes the dumbest people do the most damage. Remember, the smarter you are, the less you speak. And with that in mind, trust me on this one. Do not wear the sunscreen. Good job.
Radio X.